As you know, we've been taking you across West Texas this summer.
And while Big Bend National Park is closed because of the coronavirus concerns, we were still able to get a peek of what it's all about.
Big Two's chief meteorologist, Chase Menendez, got the chance to check out the park so you can plan your trip ahead of time.
Texas's gift to the nation, Big Bend National Park, is 800,000 acres of wonder and wildlife, and it's found about 200 miles from Midland.
It was established as a state park in the late 1930s. It took about 7 years to get this area established as a national park, and it became so essentially on the day of D-Day in 1944.
Here, people come from around the world to see the natural wonders of the park.
Overall, I think, it's just an incredibly beautiful place. Powerful experience for me.
With hundreds of hiking and biking trails.
Anywhere you go, keep your eyes peeled. You're liable to see just about anything.
I'm glad they came up with the window view trail, not just the window trail.
Yeah, that was nice. Little overlooks.
And wide open skies.
Yeah, we came out and we saw the Milky Way, the brightest I've ever seen it. I mean, it was casting shadows. It was insane.
Many experiencing the park from the comfort of their cars.
Then maybe do some scenic driving in the comfort of your car during the heat of the afternoon.
And wildlife that you may not find anywhere else.
Big Bend has more species of birds, more species of reptiles, more species of cactus, and butterflies, and ants, and scorpions than any other national park, and more species of bats than any other national park. It's very hard to find black bears anywhere in Texas, but here in Big Bend we have a resident population in the Chisos Mountains.
Just make sure to stick to the trails and bring a lot of water.
You know, we recommend people have maybe a gallon per person per day as they're hiking around in the park, and then, you know, when you get back to your car, you should have none of that water left. You should be drinking that water as you go. You can enjoy historical sites. You can enjoy amazing geology. You can get out and hike a trail. You can get out down along the river. There's just endless activities here.
In Big Bend National Park, for Destination Texas, I'm Chase Menendez.